back in we go. Trying to figure out what... Well, I know what we did last time, but... Where the big question is, what is our next move? That's always the challenging question in this. Because I need local leader. So I need another level, realistically, is what I need. Alright, well, we'll figure it out. Bubba, popcorn or chips? I guess we can take a look. We haven't cleared so many places just because it's so difficult because of all the ghouls. I guess let's try up in this area. I know my sanity's still in the negative 33. Awesome. This sucks so bad. There we go. Starting to fight back for my sanity. I mean, it's kind of the only thing we can do. Can't get into that station. already blew up and lit that place on fire. The fuck? The hell was that? Oh yeah, that's right. I definitely did some horrible things out here. I remember. we just won't talk about that. Listen, accidents happen, and sometimes you just have to go on a rampage, you know? My guy out here trying to blow me up. I take that. What do you mean that wasn't an accident? You're not going to enable me. Wow, way to support your favorite streamer. By throwing them under the bus. What a strange thing to do, Chris Aries. You know, this feels like a bit of a mutiny. I will pull this ship over. I don't even know what to do. Oh, well, I figured that one out. I did nothing wrong. This is mutiny. Oh, there it is. I see it. I guess we're going to the toy store, everybody. That's right, the atomic toy store. Such a bad idea. You're all fired. Oh, good. Master locked. Okay. I don't know what I'm throwing. Apparently it's a Molotov. Well, it's like you got fired, but I still expect you to show up. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Okay, I need this. Oh. Interesting. Oh, look. A bunch of dead people. Hey, Vault-Tec guy. The fuck's the deal? Ass. Killing me, my guy. You just... Jesus, must I do everything? Ooh, Mentats.
Congratulations on being
prepared. I have a feeling this is going to be a bit of a redo. What the fuck is going on up here? There's just thudding and screen shaking. Oh yeah, that would do it. Ow. Well then. No, you're all expected to report into work as per usual. The fuck was that? Nice. Doesn't matter. I'll heal that in a bit. I didn't need the Vault-Tec lunchbox. There we go. Nice. Well, listen, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do to make shit work, okay? This really, honestly, isn't going tremendously well. Peckerhead. I'm gonna shit. Thank you. Yep, that is a flat fucking 0% chance. Oh, I can just sleep right there. Really? Hey, Vault-Tec guy, now would be the time to get up and help. Oh, good, there's more. Ugh, hate to waste a Rad-X or a Rad-Away, but I gotta. Bring it back. Well, that surprisingly worked. Hey, Vault-Tec guy. You want to come and, like, fucking help out? Okay, there's the ID card. That Rad-Away did some serious work. I know I can make more. It's just gonna... It's a little resource intensive to make them. Yes. Cool. Got a doctor's bag back. Wore off. Okay. Back into the fray we go. Oh, interesting. That is really heavy for what it does, which is like almost nothing. Oh god, was not paying attention to that one.
Won't be able to hack this.
Oh wow, there's some really cool stuff in there. Good kill, my guy. Bag of cement. Pretty handy. Come on. Ow. The amount of broken bones going on right now. Jesus. Hey, my guy, can you, like, fucking get down here? Just running around all willy-nilly. I got a pack of cigarettes out of it, so, you know, I'm what one would call benefited here. There's antifreeze. Like, there's not awful stuff here. It's like middle of the road. It's hoping to... I want to walk away with something decent, you know? That's terrifying. What the hell? Get out of here. Did I just take an entire horse? You bet I did. I mean, that's some okay stuff, but it's all springs and screws. No, absolutely. Absolutely. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing for that. I'm not sure what the purpose of this area is. I don't know how the hell he got up there. I have no idea how the hell he got up there. You absolute mad lad. How the hell did you do that? Oh, God. Oh, that's just an abyss. Okay, Bubbers. I am gonna be here. Run. Alfina says they love you.
Hello?
You know what? I'm not even gonna ask questions. We're just gonna say that all worked out the way it was supposed to. Oh, we would have climbed it like that. Okay. I just got lazy, I guess. Oh, I just didn't fucking look. Alright, so we have two ID cards, we have two keys. Wait, does this mean I can take down the, like, the master doors? I have keys. Hell yeah!
Security's too good.
Baseball, though. Cork's pretty hard to come by. Hey, Vault-Tec guy? There you are. Oh, hey! Oh good, minus 43 sanity. Jesus. Oh, well. Wait, what? I regained my sanity? How? Whatever. Oh, yeah. There's reasoning behind that. I would like to drag most of this stuff back and break it down, because I'm gonna have to. Okay, there is a safe somewhere. Oh, right there. I used a stim pack, didn't I? That's unfortunate. That means I have to make another one. Yeah, we can definitely do that though. Alfina, I'll figure it out. It'll probably just be like a bunch of PBs and best ofs. Are you fucking kidding me? Out into a goddamn rad storm. All right, let's try and cycle the weather a little bit. There we go. At least for now. Fuck. Oh, nice. I got doubled. Don't want to take. Actually, I have to go this way anyway, so. Well, kind of. Where is this? Okay, out here. Yeah. All right. I know which area that is. No, you idiot. Horse's ass. Every time, he just runs in there. My guy, you're not gonna take down a machine turret. What a jabroni. The only bummer of, like, this, like, what we have set up, like, not set up, but, like, the area that we just went through, is that ghoul, like, feral ghouls don't give, like, any, and I mean any experience. I get more experience discovering places. I forgot to unload him, didn't I? Okay, time to get rid of the junk. I literally need zero tin cans. Yo, Koinu, how was your time at the gay bar? Did they have something to put in you? Did they take you to a gay bar? Gay bar, gay bar. Dude, oh, poisoned wine, sick. Poisoned wine. And two wrenches. Can't forget the two wrenches. Okay, so I gotta be careful. I need more buff out. And I need to drop some shit. The Lesbian Bar Book Club? Hell yeah. That sounds fucking awesome. I'm so happy for you.
Nice.
Okay, there is a safe somewhere. There's also an empty cooler, which sucks. Oh, there it is. Okay, our best bet is to just get the fuck out of here and get back to base. Aww. Well, I'm glad you had a really good time. And hopefully you weren't intimidated and you just went out and had a blast. Jesus. Yo, what's up, Lon? Yeah, sometimes it definitely helps. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna have trouble getting through that area. So I think our best bet is to just beat shit back home. Tackle the shit in the daytime. actually... I just watched that dude front flip. Vault-Tec guy, where the fuck are you going? I swear to God, did this dude just like... literally up and at him? I'm going there. You can't stop me. Jesus shit. Yeah, Shelby has a book club. Oh no, that dude literally just crawled through the ceiling. Okay. This is wild. Yeah, this mod's rough. Welcome to suffering. It's all right. We'll get ourselves onto some Yakuza 6 in a little bit, because that's really comfy. Listen, it's a good game. I understand. So, I propose
just get ourselves back to base,
get unloaded, get cured. And, do some Yakuza. Wow.
That hurt a lot.
Yo, what up, Fab? That was unfortunate. Your nuts are in the upright and secured position. Goats, my goats. Jesus. Fuck. Why does everything have a landmine attached to it? What's up, Poo Poo? Why did I go insane, Vault-Tec guy? Oh. So technically, with a cure, I'm still sane. Excellent. Okay. Well, I'm in better shape than I was. I'm proud of you, Hoop Boop. It ain't easy. We all know how fucking difficult it be. Time to start scrapping down a lot of this stuff. I'll hold on to that. That damage is good. Alright, jump some of those off. Oops. Okay. I definitely want to put... There we go. I watch the ocean crawl to me. Really? That's all I brought home. Interesting. Huh. Okay, then. Thought I had more than that. We have dirty water wise. None. All right. Well, definitely wasn't the, short blood pack. Is what it is. I'm out of ways to cure my radiation and sanity. Beverage, boiled water. Yeah? All right. I gotta unload our guy here. Definitely, there we go. All right. Well,
I think we'll call it here for some Fallout. Y'all ready for some Yakuzers?
I'll give you the old rundown, the Discord, the YouTube adagio.
Dream wish list.
What you got? Crap top. Oh yeah? I'm gonna do it.